time, you got this bag. Well, if you was a hauler, if you bought the hauler ticket for $200, got this bag with all of these products. And I'm gonna take you through an unboxing of these. We'll start off with the palettes. I'm not really a makeup enthusiast, but the palettes are amazing. CoverGirl. Chrome palette. I never heard of this name brand. Becca though, their palette is to die for. I had a good time at their booth. Icon Mini palette. This is so cute. Matte palette. It's tiny, but it's gonna be very useful. I don't do makeup, but eyeshadow will do. This is from Essence, and it's you make your own palette. I think those are all the palettes. This came with the primer and the highlight eyeshadow. Can't even see it a little bit. Makeup remover. I almost bought this for $5. Thank God I didn't. How'd I know? This is crazy. All the lip balms and lipsticks. L'Oreal. Revlon. Next. Anastasia. Lime Crime. Never heard of Brandy lips. I don't do, yeah. Makeup isn't my thing. So I'm not really into all of that. Nail polish. Sally. This is just crazy. The long lasting setting spray from Urban Decay. This is rose water spray from Paris Hilton. Revlon, the liquid liner. This is amazing. This hand cream. Mask. This is like a little kit of like mask and cleansers. This is what I'm excited about. This right here. This body wash. This hair defining gel. This is new. I can't wait to try this. This cream mousse. I love everything coconut. Shea Moisture. Leave-in treatment. I can't wait to try this. I just love the colors. I don't know if it's going to be good, but most Shea Moisture things are great. Cleanser. Clips. This is anti-aging gel. The mask. Oh, so many masks. I have to go through those one by one. Color Charm paint. These are hair dyes. I don't know if these are yellow hair dye, but yeah. They're giving this out tomorrow for free, the whole thing. So the mask. I can't wait to try that one. Green tea. This one's cute too, but I don't like grapefruit, so I like any charcoal mask. And this one seems boring, but it probably works really good.
to these. Coconut jelly mass. Donkey milk. Purifying black charcoal. Donkey milk. Skin gel. Ooh, now this is nice. Juicy strawberry. And brightening mask. I love masks. I can't do all of these. This I was this close to buying. It comes with the thong, a liner, a wipe, and a wash me bag all inside of here. Like, that is crazy. But why would they give me extra large? Maybe they run really small because it's a little ass box. But hey. And this is the sweepstakes to win $500 in makeup. I'm gonna enter it. Oh, over here.